Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Nutstack puzzle. And the Nutstack puzzle, well, you're seeing it now in its solved state. Everything fits together in a nice pentagonal box. And this is what is at the inside. The box as a whole, this is helps for pushing out the pieces. And the pieces are some pentagonal nuts with parts sticking out. And the object of the puzzle is, of course, to get this screw in the box, but then together with the nuts. But the problem is that if you just screw them together randomly, they are in perhaps a different direction and things don't fit. So how does this puzzle work? This puzzle makes use of the face of the screws, so they are all the pieces are not equally thick, and it's just a fraction of the thread of the screw that has been cut off. And you see also these little markers here, and actually these little markers, they show where the pieces end up when you screw them together. So this one and these two end up here. So when we screw things together and we turn them all the way, then what you see is here's the marker and here's the marker, and the markers end up to each other, and if you push it, well, you can't push them any further. So the goal is to have them get them aligned in such a way that they fit into the box. And I designed this with the help of the computer to give it a unique solution. So if you just try randomly, the chance is quite low that you will find the solution how to put all these nuts and the screw into the box. So this is a puzzle that makes use of the face of the screw, so the height of the actual thread. And are there any other applications where the face of the screw actually makes a difference? Thank you for watching.